some good clean ball for Josh Oakley to play away, back into this shape. Good defence.
Quick ball as well.
Good clean ball and Conrad Kay in the charge.
He's not backwards.
Good collision.
Clearing long up to the next 22, and it's a counter attack. There's a small gap, but a big hit in the middle.
And so important to Cardiff in the last play. Davies offloads.
Confirmation of the full-time score.
Big shot from the Jack Kaplan there next to.
Ball away though. There's some footwork from Morgan, but all of a sudden Exeter having lost the ball. His head down.
Great ball.
Nearly through the gap.
Fire. And he's driven back. Need someone to take it out, but Bristol changed the defence into attack, and then it's Rodri Williams, and then Jordan Crane.